The Forerunner structure is Blue Team's target. We should move in.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Yeah.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is down.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
That's a good question.
The knocker?
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
No, this ain't good. Oh. The depths of hell. That looks not good.
She calls the Guardians to serve her.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate his shelter now.
Other fact, he's not actually trying to kill us yet. If we theoretically turned around and walked away, we probably wouldn't be getting in this fight. I do not have enough weapons.
Who is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are necessary to me. You are
mine.
Okay.
Who is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are this now and be spared. Inconsequent. You poor force my hand.
Get fire on the wound.
Consider it done, Locke.
Structural impact.
System's dark.
You're back in it, Locke.
Locke, okay. Back.
Killing him won't save you. My rule is eternal. Do old spirit.
Did I do it? What the hell? Wow, that was a
The Warden Eternal. He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it. Find him. Let's go.
I feel like first time you kicked our asses real fast. Second time we did the fight, much faster.
I was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built him big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here! Contact!
Move! Detain!
It'd be fun to play this. Like a chase scene with teleporting, having to think of portals.
Stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully.
Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
I'm gonna say why we're not playing this bit, because, like, okay, everybody's gonna side with Master Chief. You should go.
Damn it.
Like, that wasn't just like that wasn't just bad. That was actually kind of intimidating depressing or humiliating. Oh, bet you just kicked your ass. He kicked your ass. And made you look like a fool.
they got in.
Go! Run!
Again, would love to play this.
Oh, hell.
I said run.
One of the reasons why why they weren't called off or called out.
We're on the surface.
More shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow.
Knows what? Look, the Guardian.
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon.
Then get in the car.
You can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies, there are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Get that Warthog upright! Supporting of the Warthog...
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
With or without you, the shuttles will leave. With or without you, go off planet now. Before it becomes a giant smoking hole in the ground. Thank you very much. You're mistaking the Pelican singing voice or my singing voice. My singing voice is amazing. That was me singing while seated. Oh!
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Big soldier surveying the area.
Yes, you did. Good for you.
Got a soldier phasing.
iceberg spaceworthy. She's not gonna fly. Need another way to get these people off world.
Damn it.
Real
soon here, right? Circle of Moraine, that's a new one.
Tell you about the Guardian.
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it.
The times, they are changing. Oh wow, Firefly reference. Really?
Weapons free. Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Working on it.
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. Must be here somewhere.
Where's my rifle? There it is.
Find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Over here, like Ooh, follow back the mansion of the team, rest of the survivors.
Your life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Wow, I'm...
Station. Everyone's dead. Governor Sloan isn't here. I... Please. Is there anyone left here but me?
Sloan just up and abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Here comes a knight.
Oh. Wow, what the hell was that?
Hello? Can anyone hear me? I'm at Meridian Station. Everyone's dead. Governor Sloan isn't here. I... Please. Is there anyone left here but me?
Sloan just up and abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Where are they?
Target the knight!
Nice. One down, one to go.
Target that knife.
The other guys not make it? Damn.
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind. Building up to something.
Transport crater group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move. I don't know what's going on. Wait. It just stopped.
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Oh, that's well, not good.
Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile.
Your position is not secure.
On down. Need an assist.
This is luck.
Thanks, Spartan.
One down.
Well, you just if you
can take
any more shockwaves. The Pelican's still above us. Keep climbing. I have a shot, so take it. Keep moving.
Think this thing might fall after all.
To hell with it. I'm calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot.
Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
Did we make it, or are we pulling a Call of Duty on us? I didn't make it.
The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
There we go. Don't stop for nothing. That seems like a really good place to wrap up for today. So we'll do our next cutscene, and then we'll clean up control again. I'll wrap it up.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
It's an Ion. A pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
Okay. Is David returning? Hello, Waterbot 60. With respect to the bot.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Or to put that in Master Chief speak, I have no bloody clue. Ah. Sorry, what a boy. I'm sorry, I couldn't tell. Alright. So...
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and in future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.